Okay. And today, we're going to make the Dragon Eye Journal, and I am not sure which eyeball we will use. Still early in the morning here, so I'm gonna get my bowl. I have a little bit of Mod Podge in here. You know what? I actually think I'm gonna mix it in here. Normally I mix it in a bowl with a spoon, but I'm gonna mix in here. So, and this big thing is school glue here. And what I do is open it up, because it's glued itself shut. I pour a lot of it in here. And then I add some water. Just a little bit of water. I would say it's like a 1:8 or a 1:4 ratio. Okay. So, get that out of the way. This here, I have water in here. So let me just add a little bit. Love these brushes are very long, so I can get in there and mix up my water. And I always have baby wipes around. Boom. Okay, so first thing, this is an old book. My daughter had designed a little sticker there, but it's just a regular composition book. Okay, it's got things on the front and back that you can paint over this. They're 88 cents. So you go and you get one of these suckers, and let me turn it this way. Watch this transformation of the year. First, I put my glue on the book. Okay. Now, hey, Max, no. What I like to do personally is I get a piece of wax paper. And grab your cover and stick it right in there. And that way you don't get glue on your pages. I do the same thing with the other side. See? You can go right up to the edge and not have to worry about glue going everywhere. I'm going to get another piece. On this side. Okay. Put glue all over my fingers. this is where you build the back and the front. What you can do is build it up like that, or take long strips, just press them on, okay? The only important part about the technique is that you get the paper towel onto the book. Any special way you have of doing that is unique to you and makes it your specific craft. So it doesn't matter if you follow my direction or anybody else's. This is just about creation. Now for this one, it's probably not gonna rip that well, so what I'm gonna do, put part of this and build the eye area up. Over here. I'm going to put an extra layer over here and just kind of let it scrunch up.